So new on midday, one of the Real Housewives of Salt Lake City has pled not guilty to federal fraud charges. Jen Shaw and her assistant Stuart Smith both pled not guilty. They're accused of carrying out a wide-ranging telemarketing scheme, defrauding hundreds of victims, many over the age of 55. Shaw's bond was set at $1 million, requiring $250,000 in cash or property to secure it.